The Japan-U.S. alliance is made possible by the strong bond between the U.S. military personnel stationed in Japan and the Japanese people.
But we hope that those people who've now returned to the United States will remain connected to Japan.
When they get to Japan, most of them throw themselves into that relationship, try to learn the culture, and make lots of friends in the meantime. And that's what life's all about.